Hey, hello YouTube, what's going on? Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make your smartphone camera hide if you're making a video, planning to make a video with your smartphone, good to hide it. And this video is for you. So things you will need. DVD player, speaker, and you need a couple of like phoning agents to hold your phone in position. You can also use cork sheets. Very couple of things as well. And optional, you can use a box or paper box. Okay, how do you do it? Okay. What I've done, actually, I use the taser to penetrate a hole in the box. You can see. And I also need a hole backside. Okay. And this is very hidden. The hole cannot be identified. Even if you put your camera inside, you can put your camera like this in here. And then what you have to do is put this phone over your camera. So your phone, actually, to hold it in position, it should be approximately the thickness of your box. So you put it like this. Your phone is here. Your phone camera should be to this hole so you can put it close outside. And you close the box like this. And you close the box. There you go. So the phone camera is put up outside. One thing you can do is you can insert box of this hardware box, so you can put your microphone machinery inside this box. It keeps the vision inside the box during this box. And another hole. Yeah, you can use to bring out some cables, other cables from this hole. So that's how you can make a box to make your smartphone for video recording. And that's all. Thank you. And subscribe to the channel. Don't forget it.